Customer Insight unifies data across first-party and third-party sources to get a single view of customers. It builds powerful 360-degree contact profiles on top of rich pools of customer data using artificial intelligence. In this release, Customer Insights is seamlessly integrated with Dynamics 365 Marketing, lighting up external segmentation scenarios. Marketer can segment audience within Customer Insights using rich profiles and then use the same segment in the marketing app to execute targeted campaigns. Now let's see how this works. In our story, Verunika the marketer is launching a new product and wants to target individuals having better credit score. While marketing system does not have the scoring data, Customer Insights has built this into the profile using third-party sources. Verunika goes ahead and creates a segment based on these scores, and her condition is scores greater than 660. We look at the members of the segment thus created on Customer Insights, and we see Albert is one of the members. We look at Albert and see their credit score, and that is 660 here. So it's a bona fide member of the segment. Now we see if the Customer Insight is hooked up to be connected to the marketing app, and we see our Dynamics 365 marketing app is configured to this Customer Insights. So we have the segment built up, we see Albert as a member, and now we are going to export this segment to our marketing app. Once that is done, let's flip over to the marketing app, and we see Albert is a bona fide member of the segment, the same segment that we just created on Customer Insights. Now, Verunika goes ahead and uses the newly created segment coming from Customer Insights on their marketing campaign. So we observed how marketers can leverage any available data sources to build contact profiles and easily use them for precisely targeted segments with the new upcoming feature. A/B testing allows marketers to reduce guesswork in their marketing messaging by experimenting on variations of messages to find the one with highest impact. For email marketing, this translates to good open and click rates. Recipients often make split-second decisions on whether to open an email or not based on what they see on their inbox, for example, subject line and sender. With the upcoming Dynamics 365 Wave 2 release, marketers can test two variants of these wheels, subjects from on a small section of their target segment and send the winner automatically to the remaining segment. Let's see how this works. So we continue on the story of Verunika. She is trying to do a partnership for her Contoso Bank. She selects a template and starts building the email campaign. Now what we see here is A/B test. She turns it on, creates a new variations on subject line. And since you can run multiple tests on the same email, we give it a name to distinguish our tests. So now version A of the subject line has got personalization, contact first name. We are looking for partners. The version B has no personalization, and that is what Verunika wants to test out. Once she is done, she's going to go live with this email and use it in a customer journey. So now Verunika is building a new customer journey and she wants to leverage the newly created email here. And as soon as she uses an email which is enabled for experimentation, she sees an A/B testing in there. Now we have to enable this A/B testing on this campaign, and I do so. With this, the A/B testing lights up on the email tile, and marketer gets the feedback that it's ready for experimentation. You can configure many parameters of the A/B testing, including the version that you want to be the winner and how to deal with if the results are inconclusive. Once the campaign goes live, let's flip on how this looks on the insights. So this is a running campaign where the email tile is enabled with A/B testing, and I can have a quick view on how the A/B testing is going on. I can see that time left is few hours. 10% experimentation was done on version A and 10% on version B, and winner is still to be decided. The same details can be spread through the email, detailed email insights as well, and I can see how each of these variants A and B are progressing at this point of time. And I can see variant B seem to be having a better open rate. So we observed how marketers can leverage experimentation on emails to get the best engagement for their campaigns with the upcoming A-B testing feature. With the upcoming Dynamics 365 Marketing Wave 2 release, marketers can easily include surveys as part of marketing engagement. This includes automated triggers as well. They can build surveys using Microsoft Forms Pro and select these surveys in email content. On the automated campaigns, for example, they can send a discount offer to those who submit surveys by using triggers. Now let's have a look on how this feature works. Veronica is a marketer who would like to run a product satisfaction survey towards the end of her campaign. She goes ahead and creates a survey using Microsoft Forms Pro, which is very, very easy to use. And now she's going to use that survey in one of her campaigns. On this campaign, on the final email that she sends out, she's going to add in a survey in there and use the survey we just created. Now that Veronica has got the survey in her email, she sets a trigger on the survey submission. If the survey has been submitted, she has a separate treatment for those contacts, or send a reminder call for those who did not submit the survey.